Between the cosmic wake of a thousand solar nightmares, chaos will reign eternal!
Thank you. ransom for the eternal glory of
power, gallant, fashion.
When the force is solar, you
anybody requests with us to another dimension tonight? Are you ready to recharge the hammer of glory with me? So let me hear you. When I say glory, you say hammer. Glory.
Hammer.
Glory.
Hammer.
Glory.
Hammer.
Oh yeah. Now you know that we are Glory Hammer. But do you know what my name is? What is my name? What is my name? Angus MacFarlane!
He is the prince of the land of fire, noble and true in the heart of steel. Now it is thus when it shall be his, Angus MacFarlane, this is it.
Finally back here in the United Kingdom of Five! Close at least. Well, it's a land where people drink black tea and eat beans for breakfast. I really appreciate that. But now I'm gonna take you to a land of mysteries and wonders. I'm gonna take you to the land of Unicorn! Man, I see a really thirsty man. Who of you is thirsty as well, Bloodstock? Who of you can fetch another drink? All right, I got a quest for you guys, and your quest will be to write. And when I say write, I actually mean to crowd surf to the Galactic Fortress. And when I say Galactic Fortress, I'm actually pointing at the bars. So your quest will be to ride to the bars, get yourself some drink there, and ride back here to the front of the stage to drink your drinks together with the Hootsman! Can you do this for me, my friends? Some of you can, and I want to see you with the next song, because the next song is called The Quest Lords of Inverness, right to the Galactic Fortress!
The Quest Lords of Inverness, right and far away to the ultimate light.
We'll be right back. suck. Who else here is fucking hungover? I feel shocking. So I'm gonna keep this brief. Bloodstock, are you ready for some Judas Priest heavy metal tonight? Well, that's much later. So tell me, are you ready for some Glory Hammer style heavy fucking metal? Then let me hear you! Hoots! Hoots! I love you, Bloodstock, because this song is called The Hollywood Hootsman!
I bet there was a lot of traffic involved when you came here. So I wonder How did he come here? Who took the car to come here? Who took the bus or the train to come here? Oh, sorry, the others walked here, I guess. Who walked here? Yeah, they're probably faster than the ones who came by car then. Oh well, I know a guy, he was very fast here because he flew here tonight in a flying submarine! So I'm asking you, Bloodstock, do you want to fly in a flying submarine tonight? Good! But therefore, you need to join the Who's Foss! Fight for the king, for the hammer and the ring, fight for the ancient story. Fight for your life, we must fight the fight for the power and the glory. Who's Foss?
Yourselves to be unsightly. Precisely. Indeed! And now, the time has come for you to pledge your subservience to me, the Grand Master of the Death Knights of Krayle! Will you do that for me, Bloodstock? I said, will you do that for me, Bloodstock? Well, I'm afraid you've got no choice. When I speak the name of Krayle, you will scream in terror. Krayle! Bloodstock. Well, you now belong to us because we are the masters of the galaxy.
Thank you.
It's been some really rough years. Well, nearly years. At least some rough months behind us. Especially for those who had to go into quarantine, like me, 10 days. I felt really upset when I had to do it. I felt like I want to burn down the whole place where I was quarantined. I felt like, you know, just set the whole building on fire would help. But then I thought, just setting a building on fire is not enough. So I had another idea. Why not set the whole universe on fire? I wanna set the universe on fire. Feel it burn tonight. Set the universe on fire. There's no end in sight. Bring me to the holy erection power. Where I find my destiny. The universe on fire. Also so sad, my friends, because it's already the last song of tonight. But I worry not, because it could be worse, right? It could be 1.5 years, no songs. So I want you to party as you were still 2019, my friends. Because this is the song called The Unicorn Invasion of Dundee! The Unicorn Invasion of Dundee!
Like a war and a snowball beast, out of the fire. history. By the power vested in me, by all the gods of Dundee, I crown.